Hello everyone, what's going on? I know many of you have updated to iOS 16, but after the update some of them are reporting that their phone ringtones are not working. In today's video I will show how to solve this problem. Method 1. Check the ring button. Check the left side of your iPhone. If you see a little strip of orange above the button, it's in silent mode. Just switch it. Maybe you've mistakenly tapped on. Method 2. Adjust the ringtone volume. Go to Settings, Sound and Haptics. Then move the slider all the way to the right to turn on and turn up your ringer volume. If you're free of iPhone no sound problem on apps and others, try this. Method 3. Turn off Not Disturb mode. Go to Settings, Focus, check Do Not Disturb. If you have turned on this, all incoming notifications, calls, and alerts will be silenced. Go to Control Center and turn it off. Method 4. Restart your iPhone. Restarting an iPhone can refresh the settings to make it work better. Press and hold volume down and the sleep button at the same time until you get an option to slide to power off appears on your screen. And turn it on after a few seconds. Usually a reboot is able to most of the bugs. Method 5. Reset all settings. Sometimes trying resetting all your settings also help. Go Settings, General, scroll down to the bottom, Transfer or Reset iPhone, Reset, Reset all settings, and again tap Reset all settings to confirm the action. This will not erase your data. It will simply reset your personalization settings. Method 6. Set a new default ringtone. Tap Settings, Sound, Haptics, Ringtones. Then choose a new ringtone. A deleted or corrupted ringtone can also cause your iPhone not to ring when someone calls. So you can set a new default ringtone to fix it. If none of the above methods can help you, then maybe your iPhone has a serious system bug. You should know that the release of new iOS 16 version will surely face many problems. We introduce to you a reliable and efficient tool TenorShare ReiBoot. Method 7. Fix iOS system with ReiBoot. ReiBoot is an iOS system repair tool. It will not lead to data loss on your phone, which fixes more than 150 plus iOS system issues. You can check the download link in the description and download it. Once finished installed, connect your iPhone to PC. Open ReiBoot. Click the green Start button, then choose Standard Repair. Here ReiBoot will download the firmware that matches your iPhone. Just click it. The download process will not be long. Depending on your network condition, be patient. Then, click on the Start Standard Repair. ReiBoot will start to repair your iPhone. You need to wait for a little while. Please be patient. And do not disconnect your iPhone during the process. Then it is done. You can see, your iPhone is back to the normal state again. I can access it without any problem, and all my data is still there. It's very easy. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.